We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP LaserJet Pro M102 printer. I'm going to show you how to replace your toner cartridge. It's a very simple process. If you've been noticing that your attention light is on and you've gotten an error message on your computer saying replace toner or load toner, we're going to show you how to get that taken care of. It's a very, very simple process. First thing we want to do is we're going to lift this top cover open. In order to do that, you're just going to place your hand somewhere here in the middle of the printer, up against the top lip, and you're going to go ahead and lift up until this top cover is in this locked open position. Now, if you look inside, you're actually going to see two handles inside of there. The one towards the bottom is actually going to be our toner. The one closer to the top is actually going to be the drum. So there's two separate units in here. Today, we're only replacing the drum because that's what needs to be replaced according to our error message. So we're going to reach down. We're going to grab the toner cartridge. Again, that's the one closer to the bottom. And you're just going to pull straight up and remove your toner cartridge. Very, very simple. We can set that down on a clean, dry, flat surface. Now, once you have your new toner unpacked and ready to use, you're just going to take it out. Again, make sure there's no other packing material on it anywhere. Make sure it's good to go. And then what we're going to do is there's going to be a set of grooves on the front side of the printer. And what we're going to do is line this cartridge up with those grooves, slide the cartridge down until it clicks down into a locked position down at the bottom. Once we do that, then we can go ahead and lower this top cover until it locks down in position. The printer will take a second to initialize and prepare that toner cartridge for use. Once it comes back to its normal ready state, then it'll be good to go and back up and printing. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help answer those for you. Also, if there's any way we can help supply with any of your printer or office supply needs, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help supply this for you as well. We hope you have a great day and you're back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.